confused at the grace that so fully he prophesied.
Such mercy, such a joy.